Hola, muy buenos días. Estamos aquí en Zona Pon 7 y vamos a traer reggaeton a la casa. I feel like I should have said that in Spanish, so no. So we have Orange Walk Kenyans here on the set. This is the first time we're doing reggaeton here and having people from Orange Walk, some artists that we're going to be getting to know themselves better. So we have Joshua, better known as Daddy Flow, and Jaidair Carrillo as Tiny Melodies. Gentlemen, good morning. Welcome to Zona Pon 7. ¿Cómo están?
Good morning. Buenos días. Good morning, Belize. Good morning to the host, you know. It's a pleasure to be here. It's the first time we are here in the show representing the genre of reggaeton, which comes from the Latin urban movement here with us, with Tiny Melodies and Daddy Flow.
Yes, man. Good morning, guys, as well. And to be honest, I'm very happy to be right here. Like Daddy Flow said, first time be right here in Channel 7. So, I mean, it's a great experience. And yes, man, I'm ready to do it, right?
Yeah. We're excited to have you because, like Kevin said, this is the first time we're doing reggaeton. Okay. And so I'm sure all of our, maybe just Hispanic viewers or so, I feel like everybody, because reggaeton, and that's for people that are from the Hispanic culture and so forth. So tell us a little bit about, you know, being young musicians doing reggaeton. Why did you choose that genre?
All right. Well, I started at the age of 12. At high school, I started to write lyrics. How I get to know and being known in the public is through karaoke competitions, poetry competition, elocution contests, and stuff like that when I was in high school, right? Then growing in high school, I get to meet a lot of media houses, you know, people who wanted to meet for me to perform because of the talent I expressed, you know, I showed to the people. My younger brother was always the one watching my movement. He was shy at first.
I was most into sports at that moment.
Okay.
Yeah, and then, my brother was always there, you know, singing, going to performances, you know, interviews, and I was always right there behind him, you know, always supporting. And then, I always sing, I always write music, but I was like shy, you know, and didn't want to do it like he was doing it, right, putting it out there.
All right, but you know, I would have never thought they were brothers because you look so different. So it's just, that's a good fun fact here. I want to know why the names, Tiny Melodies and Daddy Flow. Where the creativity for those names?
Okay, then. Well, like I said, right, when I was in high school, at the time there was a song. That was playing Te Amo from the artist Macano from Panama, right? At that time, that was a track that was hitting, right? So, on a karaoke contest at a town level, because it was all the schools, right? I performed that song and, you know, I end up to win the competition.
Wow.
Right? Eventually, the people saw a performance that I did doing a freestyle. Right, I was doing a freestyle. People were surprised by the way I can put out lyrics without any paper and pen. I could just take it out through my mind in
That's
Spanish.
Talent.
So then they said, yo, you have the flow, you got the flow, you got the flow. So every time I would compete against other schools or other participants, other rappers or talented guys, they would be like, yo, es el papá del flow, you know, that's Daddy Flow, he's el papá del flow, you know, and eventually, you know, we just keep.
So they kind of gave you that indirectly, but that's nice.
That's
so I took it and they're like, yo, Daddy Flow is a good stage name.
Yeah, it is.
And eventually when I started to perform more in open spaces and going to media houses, and I just decided to take Daddy Flow as my stage name, right?
There you go. How are you? What's
well, me,
Tiny
Melodies? Tiny Melodies, actually Tiny, Latin producer from out there, right? So Tiny, that came from that. And Melodies, well, actually Melodies, it came because then when me and he work on the music, well, I'm the one always doing like the chorus, the, you know, the melodies, creating the, you know, background of the music, yeah, the hook and the, how to build the beat, the melodies of the song. So I always, right. I'm always the one creating that. Okay. That's why that came Tiny Melodies.
I like it.
So, what kind of music can we expect from you guys?
Well, actually, we are known as the, you know, Latin genre, but then we don't really stick to that genre. I mean, okay, we do dancehall, reggaeton, hip-hop, trap. But yeah, we keep it from the Latin, you know, Spanish, but I mean, different genres.
Okay.
You know.
So, it sounds like you, the collaboration and the music that you're putting, it's something that you both come together.
Yes,
right?
Yes.
I'm able to flow together with the melody.
Yeah,
see what I did there.
Daddy Flow and Tiny Melodies, you know, they just make it happen. Yeah.
Yes.
So what songs are you performing for us today?
Okay, then. Well, this morning, Belize, like I said, once again to the viewers who are just joining, to the people who are in Facebook Live, I want to say big up to my people from Orange Walk.
Let's
big up
do
to
that.
My wife.
Yes.
Big up to the people, you know, big up to mi familia, mi gente, todo lo que me están escuchando, los raperos, los artistas, Belizean artists. Tú sabes, Daddy Flow está en la casa, junto a Tiny That's Melodies. Wrong. Y esta mañana les traemos, si se acuerdan, el video musical Tu Amor. Hoy venimos cantando Tu Amor. Es un video musical que sacamos en febrero. Traemos la canción Dime. El video oficial salió unos meses atrás, así que tenemos esa canción. Y para ustedes, como le decimos, freestyle, traemos un freestyle ahí caliente. Pues,
dale. Yes. So if you missed that, let me just translate it.
I was going to say like, Kevin,
yeah.
It sounds so good, but I don't know what he's saying, Kevin.
I love this. I love hearing Spanish here on the Culture Sun Up on 7. So basically, Te Amo is a song that came out in February,
yes.
Right? And there's the music video out there, which has already been released. So people have already been catching up with it. And then the other song is Dime, which is currently it's pretty new, right? So other than those two songs, we're going to be hearing some freestyle here on the couch of Sun Up on
Well,
Sun.
Not on the couch, on our little
on our
set.
Stage,
of, yeah, on our set.
Yep.
So we're excited for it, guys. We got to go to a commercial break so we can get all set up. So everyone, hold on to your... Siéntate. Hold on to wherever you are, because I do know a little bit of stuff, right? And get ready for some música. We're going to be right back with a commercial break.
Good morning. Thank you so much for sunning up in this gloomy Friday here in Sun Up on 7. We hope that you have enjoyed today's episode. And here we are, you know, wrapping up and again saying thank you. If you missed any episode today, you can rewatch the Facebook episode, or you can go on Instagram, on YouTube, on TikTok, on Twitter. We're all over there. So there's definitely not an excuse for you to miss this Friday's entertainment-filled episode. Renata, is there any last getaway? Any last getaway message before we leave it to the audience?
Yes, I have just one message. First of all, before you guys get to enjoy all this reggaeton goodness, make sure at 2 p.m. you guys tune in to the Ministry of Education vaccination series. I'll be a guest with Kevin Chen. And so we're going to be talking about education, getting back into the school and COVID and the pandemic. So 2 p.m. Ministry of Education page, guys. Check it out. I'm going to be a guest. The third episode that they're having. Tune in.
Yeah.
And so with that.
So with that, we leave the stage to our two Orange Aquenios reggaeton artists, Tiny Melodies and Daddy Flow here representing and bringing reggaeton here to the Sun Up on 7 couch. So enjoy and happy Friday. Have a good weekend. Stay dry. Stay safe.
Yo, como dice?
Yeah.
Belice en la casa, yo, Sugar City.
Quieres que lo mantenga en secreto, pero no puedo resistir este sentimiento que tú me das. Oh no no, oh no no, bésame como aquella vez cuando acaricié tu piel. Quiero que seas mi mujer, abrázame, que yo quiero sentir tu amor, tu calor, tu amor, tu calor. Dile que tú eres infiel y que no lo quieres a él. Él no te sabe enamorar y no te trata bien. De tus ojos no puedo ver que tú no eres feliz. Dile que conmigo te vas, dile que conmigo te vas. Bésame como aquella vez cuando acaricié tu piel. Quiero que seas mi mujer, abrázame, que yo quiero sentir tu amor, tu calor, tu amor, tu calor. Quiere que lo mantengamos en secreto, pero no puedo aguantar este sentimiento. Oh.
Mi mami, mi baby, para mí
tú eres tú mi mundo entero.
Te quiero y te llamo
con el corazón entero.
Mi mente te desea. Mi baby chula, tú eres
tú mi doncella.
Dime por qué tú lo persigues y te hizo sentir mal.
Jugó
con tu vida
ese corazón te lo dejó fatal.
Mi baby, mi mami, yo te quiero dar
un amor real, nada ilegal. Darte cariño
y amor para que tú lo sientas
por siempre.
Oye, mi baby, no hagas que te confunda
la mente,
porque la gente solamente sigue
para el frente.
Y ven conmigo,
y ven conmigo,
y ven conmigo. Vamos a pasarla bien.
Como dice mi gente, let's go. Bésame como aquella vez cuando acaricié tu piel. Quiero que seas mi mujer. Abrázame, que yo quiero sentir tu amor, tu calor, tu amor, tu calor.
Yo, you already know this is Dotty Flow, Tiny Melodies. You already know we are here right here in Sun Up Channel 7 Morning Show. All right, this next one is called Dime. It's a single from Tiny Melody's new album. Dropping today, guys.
EP.
El Tiempo. Nah, that's the freestyle.
Hey, yo. EP dropping tonight, guys.
Yo,
so make sure
tonight.
You go subscribe. Come on, Isha. Uh-huh.
Yeah,
let's go.
Yeah.
Quiero saber si lo que pienso de ti es lo que piensas de mí, es lo que piensas de mí, yeah. Quiero saber si es amor lo que tienes tú en tu corazón. Dime, dime, es que no quiero más ilusiones. Dime, dime, ¿cuáles son tus deseos? Dime, dime, ¿cuáles son tus deseos? Ya no aguanto más las ganas de amarte. Es que mi corazón ya no aguanta más dolor. Y para ser real, solo quiero yo saber lo que sientas en verdad, lo que sientas en verdad. Tú eres la persona ideal, mi debilidad. Pégate conmigo toda la noche entera. Quiero que tú seas mía. Pégate conmigo.
Dime, dime.
Es que no quiero más ilusiones. Dime, dime, ¿cuáles son tus intenciones? Dime, dime, ¿cuáles son deseos? Ya no aguanto más las ganas de amarte. Dime ya dónde estás para vernos. Baby, ya no pierdas el tiempo, que los dos sabemos que siempre, baby, no comemos. Ámame y quédate junto a mi lado, que tu cuerpo es fuego y con ello yo quiero quemarme y entero. Yo quiero quemarme y entero. Ámame y quédate junto a mi lado, que tu cuerpo es fuego y con ello yo quiero quemarme y entero.
Quémame, quémame, quémame,
que contigo quiero hacerlo de nuevo. Mami, tú sabes que no juego. Quémame, quémame, quémame.
Yo, ya tú sabes, te daré el flow. Time Melodies, ya tú sabes el tiempo.
D-May's out now on YouTube, you can go and check it out. Tú sabes, Tiny Melodies.
Ok, y para cerrar esta mañana tenemos algo completo, algo heavy.
Yo,
pone un poquito más volumen al beat.
Como dice yo, Daddy Flow, Sun Up, Channel 7, big up. Ajá.
Esta mañana yo me levanté y yo le di gracias a Dios por la vida que Él me dio y por el talento que me brindó. Esta mañana yo me desperté y yo le di gracias a Dios por la vida que Él me dio y por el talento que me brindó.
Yo, watch it, mira lentamente. Yo me encontraba una tarde yo pensando en las cosas, lo que están sucediendo.
¿Cómo?
Cuando Channel 7 a mí me mandó un mensaje, me dijo, ven pa' acá, que yo quiero yo cantar. Vamos a mira cómo yo va a presentar. A las 7:30 yo y
va a llegar.
Ey, yo, ey, yo.
Ocho, yo, yo.
Esta mañana yo me desperté y yo le di gracias a Dios por la vida que él me dio y por el talento que él me brindó. Esta mañana yo me desperté y yo le di gracias a Dios por el talento que él me dio.
Yo, Tiny, dile, dice.
Ajá. Esta mañana yo me levanté y yo me arrodillé y yo le di gracias a Dios por la vida que él me dio. Mírame como yo vengo yo cantando, mírame como solamente yo vengo yo sacando lírica de mi mente como una AK-47. Disparando, vengo yo cantando. Dime que es mi nombre, Tiny Melodía. Tú sabes, yo estoy entrando al 7, so no big up yourself now. Toda mi gente de Belice, toda mi gente de Sugar City. Tú me entiendes cómo dice el coraje. Ajá.
Dile, Tiny.
All right. Esta mañana yo me desperté y yo le di gracias a Dios por la vida que él me dio y por el talento que él me brindó.
Esta mañana yo me
desperté,
yo le di gracias a
Dios
por el talento que
él me dio
y por la vida que me brindó.
Boom, boom.
Yo, tú lo sabes, one time. Mira cómo yo te canto, represento one time. Si tú quieres tu saber de freestyle, recuerda que la forma en como yo lo hago, nadie lo puede ya hacer. No tengo ningún lapicero en la mano. Straight from the Life TV, yo te canto. One more time, tú lo sabes cómo canto. Tú lo sabes en Billy City, donde ando.
501, eso es mi nación. 501, eso es a donde yo vengo. Tú sabes, Tiny Melodía ya te canta. Lírica de mi mente ya te saca. Porque esta mañana yo me levanté y yo le di gracias a Dios por la vida que él me dio. Big up to everyone que me escucha por la TV.
Yo, I just wanna say big up, Son of Seven.
One more time,
Morning Show.
Ajá.
Whoa.